Hey, first thing we're going to work on is to say hesitation. We're going to have 5 different ways to get our defender out of position. All right, so I'm going to bring Jackson either one way or the other. As I bring him out, whatever move I set him up with, I'm going to bring him out away from the basket and get by. The whole idea here is to draw him away like I'm going to shoot. So I'm going to raise my head up, bring my hand up. All right, draw him away again, create a little bit of space. Draw him towards me. As he draws towards me, I'm going to push by. So I'm going to use a move to get him out of position. All right, here, push. Get the basket. Yeah. Right there. Good.